哦。
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll. Thank you.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Thank you. Thank you. cut doesn't look too bad, actually. You're fine for now. But you know, there's a fine line between courage and recklessness. As brave as you are, that does not make you immortal. It seems that not only is the frequency of these types of attacks on the rise, but the scale of beasts we are facing is intensifying as well. I fear that this is an omen which portends the return of Calamity Ganon. And if that's the case, I'm ready to expect the worst. We'll need to make preparations as soon as possible.
Divine beasts, the guardians, they've all turned against us. It was Calamity Ganon. It turned them all against us. And everyone, Mipha, Urbosa, Revali, and Daruk, they're all trapped inside those things. It's all my fault. Our only hope for defeating Ganon is lost. All because I couldn't harness this cursed power. Everything I've done up until now, it was all for nothing. So I really am just a failure. All my friends, the entire kingdom, my father most of all. I tried and I failed them all. I left them all to die.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh.
Incredible. We're at a point now where we can actually control them. At the current rate, we'll soon know all we need to know about the Guardians and the Divine Beasts. And should Ganon ever show itself again, we'll be well positioned to defend ourselves.
What are you doing out here, Zelda?
I was assessing the results of the experiment with the Guardians. These pieces of ancient technology could be quite useful against them.
I know that. They are essential to Hyrule's future, and our research demands that we keep a close eye on them. However, as the princess, you currently have a crucial unfulfilled responsibility to your kingdom. Let me ask you once more, when will you stop treating this as some sort of childish game?
I'm doing everything I can. I'll have you know that I just recently returned from the Spring of Courage, where I offered every ounce of my prayers to the goddess.
And now you are here, wasting your time. You need to be dedicating every moment you have to your training. You must be single-minded in unlocking the power that will seal Calamity Ganon away.
I already am. Don't you see? There's nothing more I can do. My hope is that you'll allow me to contribute here, in whatever way I can.
No more excuses, Zelda. Stop running away from your duty. As the king, I forbid you to have anything to do with these machines from this moment on, and command you to focus on your training. Do you know how the gossipmongers refer to you? They are out there at this moment, whispering amongst themselves. That you are the heir to a throne of nothing. Nothing but failure. It is woven into your destiny that you prove them wrong. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
Yeah.
Thank you.
sword. So he can still be saved.
Princess! Princess, are you all right?
Take Link to the Shrine of Resurrection. If you don't get him there immediately, we are going to lose him forever. Is that clear? So make haste and go. His life is now in your hands. Recovered all of your memories of us from 100 years ago. I am here, inside Hyrule Castle. It is now time for you to defeat Ganon. Link, I'm sorry, but my power isn't strong enough. I can't hold it.
Finally come. Brace yourself, Ganon, for the sting of my revenge!
This will be our final opportunity. We will not fail!
In the making. Hold on, princess. Our moment has arrived.
Ganon was born out of a dark past. He is a pure embodiment of the ancient evil that is reborn time and time again. He has given up on reincarnation and assumed his pure, enraged form. If set free upon our world, the destruction will be unlike anything ever seen before. Weapon in the face of evil. Link, you may not yet be at a point where you have fully recovered your power or all of your memories. But courage need not be remembered, for it is never forgotten. May you be victorious. message. Keeping watch over you all this time. I've witnessed your struggles to return to us, as well as your trials in battle. I always believed that you would find a way to defeat Ganon. I never lost faith in you over these many years. Thank you, Link. The hero of Hyrule. May I ask, do you really remember me?
Thank you.
We'll make our way to Zora's domain. Divine Beast Varuta looks like it's stopped working. Let's investigate the situation. Mipha's father. I believe he would like to hear more about her. The least we can do is visit him and offer him some closure. Although Ganon is gone for now, there is still so much more for us to do, and so many painful memories that we must bear. I believe in my heart that if all of us work together, we can restore Hyrule to its former glory. Perhaps even beyond, but it all must start with us. Let's be off. I can no longer hear the voice inside the sword. I suppose it would make sense if my power had dwindled over the past 100 years. I'm surprised to admit it, but I can accept that.